That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
But why, some say, the moon? Why choose this as our goal? And they may well ask, why climb the highest mountain? We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other things, not because they are easy, but because they are hard. Because that goal will serve to organize and measure the best of our energies and skills.
All of this with the global warming and that, a lot of it's a hoax. It's a hoax. I mean, it's a money-making industry, okay?